This is what I use for wheat pasting. I use the squeegee, the foam squeegee, and the sprayer. Pump it, mix it with the wallpaper adhesive. Spray it on there. Saves a lot of glue.